press it. All day it's like this. You can have squatters there, but because it will scratch the certificate. Maybe use like this or something. This system. The first time he told me at the European Championship, like, why are you not repeating? Like, why should I?
You were operator and he was
I didn't know about this, so he just assumed that you. Okay.
I mean, it's good,
yeah,
because you will not miss something harder to miss.
It's like zombies. Semi-finals, they become less and less. But this is one of the fast courts. Maybe they will be slower. But by about 8 o'clock, maybe.
But this court is on the same, I think, number of matches, so if you change,
yeah, good.
It will be closer.
I think maybe around 8
might be okay. It will be okay.
That's okay.
This girl from Valle, she is world champion.
Where should I be?
The next court, Dragon. Blue.
Why don't I recognize your face?
She's young. What
was her name?
Serge Stevic. She was cadet. She became junior. She went to the World Junior in Canada. She got the first place. So she's, you know, in Tokyo.
But who else was Stevic? Some other, I think. Maybe
Guy.
Stevic, some.
Russia Stevic. The other guy.
Yeah.
He's a coach now.
Yeah, exactly. Someone's taking a picture from the top and sending to Shakir during the match. Like they're fighting, we are taking.
In Slovenia, they said there is a mic. You remember? There is a microphone in each court, so on the live stream they could hear what people were talking.
No, good.
I don't see it now. Just connected on the every table, not the sound.
Oh, additional.
Yeah. So they had recording the sound from here, not from there, because it was mixing. So to Olivia, someone
they decided to like make it difficult to hear because of that.
I don't know, I didn't hear it, but